Hey guys, it's Jurassic and today I'll be showcasing the Pocket Dimension biome at 3 a.m. So before I show that, I'm gonna show you my 3D models for P90 and AWM. Look at this, you can even scope. And then look at this. I can even kill this iron golem. He's dead. See, okay. Now let's just get to business and let's just wait until it's 3 a.m. Okay. It's 3 a.m. Okay. So, let's just spawn in 106. Okay. So I've gotten myself a spawn egg and let's just spawn him in and let's just do function PD on. Now the PD should be on. I think we should just touch him. Oh no, what is this? What is this? Where am I? What is this thing looking here? It's the pocket dimension bomb. Yeah boy, okay. So basically there's a lot of cool stuff here I added, along with the help of quite a few cool people who helped to build the schematics. So yeah, this is like one of the random structures. And here is PD ore, you can find it in the structures. So if you break it, it has quite a good loot table. Like there, it gave me some cool stuff like this stuff and PD stone and a random enchanted book. So if you go around, there's also these PD trees. There's some that have custom leaves. You break them, they have some stuff. Yeah, they can either drop themselves or a stick. Yeah, or nothing at all. So if I. Yep, look, PD leaves, sticks. So, not that. Okay, get out. Okay, so if you break the wood, you can break it with any tool because that's custom blocks. Yeah, I can't fix it, so never mind. It's okay. I'll do it if it's possible next time. So, PD wood, you can turn it into planks, PD planks, and then you can turn that into sticks. And that's all. But it's still very cool. You can't turn it into tools because I can't make them, they won't work. Except for swords, but we already have enough swords, so it's fine. And there's another PD ore over here. Yeah. And I got a disc 11 and like a protection 2 box. So coming to the pocket dimension is quite worth it because you have those cool stuff there. And then there's quite a lot of new pocket dimension blocks, all the corroded things. So like this one here is PD brick. Look, here is PD brick. And then this is bone, PD bone block. I will add the names later so it will not look like that. Then this is PD metal. You can break it with a sword if you want. Or any tool, any weapon, any block, whatever. You can break it. So it has a either iron nuggets or iron ingots. It won't drop itself. But I'll probably add a way to do that, to make you drop the metal so you can get it. Also there's light containment wall PD version. Yeah. I'm not gonna take all of them, it'll take too long, but look. PD light containment wall 3. And then there's, yeah, I'm gonna now gonna go look for some certain structure that looks very cool. So now we're here at a different location. Yes, and where I found a PD big tree. Yes, it's very very cool, built by Crypt and stuff and some friends. Yes, I might link them in the description. So I'm forgetful, sorry. So yeah, that's a big tree, a lot of wood, very nice as custom leaves. Yeah, so, and it's quite rare. This took very long to find. But look, there's also PD pillars over there. You can see one big one right there. And then there's these things, thing PD things. I'm not gonna break in. There's nothing inside. There's nothing inside there. It's just a thing. Then over here, there's a one of the more rare things. Like it's very very rare. It's a PD trench. I'm gonna fix up the spawning, the generation. But look, it's very cool. It's all custom, built by quite a lot of people. Very cool people, yes. And yeah, I hit some SCP essence, which is quite obvious because they glow. But yeah, I hit some essences around. And a tree grew in the middle of it. And yeah, so let's get rid of you. And then, yeah, very cool PD trench essences and essence. And then, yeah. There's another one here if I want to check it out. Yeah. So this is the PD biome. So far, I'll probably add a bit more stuff, including custom entities. Yep, so that was the PD at 3 a.m. It actually is 3 a.m. in Minecraft time. And I'll see you in next
video then.
I'm just kidding, I have nothing to say.